SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable read receipts on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a feature called read receipts, where it's able to let people know when you've read their iMessages that they've sent to you. But if people can't currently see that you've read their messages and you would like them to be able to, then you can enable read receipts by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and find the Send Read Receipts option here. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. And now when this is enabled, people are notified when you have read their messages, and this enables read receipts for all conversations. Note that this only applies to iMessages, so conversations with green bubbles, such as those with people that have Android devices, won't be affected by the changing in the read receipt setting. You can also choose to customize read receipt settings for individual iMessage conversations by opening the Messages app. You can then select a conversation with a person for whom you'd like to change the read receipt setting, and then you can tap on their name at the top of the screen. Now here you'll see that there is an option for send read receipts. Currently mine is off, which means that it's not going to be sending read receipts when I read a message from this contact. But if you tap the button to the right of it to turn it on, then now when you read an iMessage that they send to you, it's going to let them see that message has been read.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.